Let us now discuss about the comparison of AM and FM waveforms. Here you can see the first picture is of the low frequency baseband signal. The second one is a carrier wave. When we talk about the amplitude modulated signal, this is the AM signal which we already discussed in previous sections. When the amplitude of this carrier wave is modulated by the baseband signal, its amplitude varies between initially here you can see this will start with the amplitude of carrier wave, and when the amplitude of baseband signal is reached and its displacement, the displacement amplitude of the AM modulated wave becomes AC plus AM, and at the other end when it is at the lowest level, the displacement of baseband signal is at minus AM, the amplitude of the amplitude modulated wave will be AC minus AM. So it varies, and if we just draw the envelope of this amplitude modulated wave, you can see the shape of the envelope of this amplitude modulated wave is a replica of the baseband signal. So baseband signal information is contained in the amplitude of this AM wave. And similarly here in FM signal, here you can see initially the frequency of this FM signal, frequency modulated wave, is omega C only. But when the displacement of baseband signal is maximum, here you can see the frequency becomes maximum, this is omega max. And when the displacement of amplitude modulated signal is minimum, here the frequency is omega min. Here we have not mathematically analyzed about these frequencies because this will take up in engineering physics in the communication systems later. Here you need to understand that in frequency modulated signal, the frequency of carrier wave is modified with the information in the baseband signal. So both of these waves, AM wave as well as FM wave, contain the complete information of baseband signal. AM wave in form of amplitude, FM wave in form of frequency. So when both of these waves, which are having average frequency omega C only, so these can be transmitted by practical antenna size with sufficient power. And when these are received by the receiver, after its amplification, it can be demodulated, that is by extracting carrier wave in different manner. In case of AM and FM wave, finally baseband signal can be extracted at the reception end. So this is the basic comparison which you can understand with the help of these waveforms.